Cheryl Ann Hernandez was born in Phoenix, Arizona on December 16, 1981. The oldest of four children, Cheryl was born with a love of learning and a penchant for bossiness. After graduating from Mission Christian School, Cheryl was focused on becoming an engineer. After obtaining a job in the field, she realized that it was not the path for her. To help clear her mind, Cheryl got a job as a hostess at Applebee's in South Phoenix. What began as spending time together at Applebee's grew into love. Tony and Cheryl experienced many trials. Overcoming those trials brought them closer than ever and strengthened their love for each other. 2 years later, Mama found out she was pregnant with her first child, me. We had many adventures as a family of three. Then my brother Silas was born. Soon after Silas came Sydney. Soon after Sydney, Paulus arrived. Our family of three quickly grew into a family of six. Now we have more adventures than ever. From gymnastics to basketball to theater rehearsals and everything in between, there's never a dull moment in this Rosado family. And now, here are some people who'd like to wish you a happy birthday.
Hello, Cheryl. How are you? Hope all is well. Hope you're doing okay. I understand you're going to have a birthday. Some people are saying 40 years. Well, that's you're getting up there. Like my dad used to say, you're catching up to me. Yeah, even though it's not possible, that's what he would say when we would get older. So I want to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a lot of fun. Hope you have many more good years. And continue as you are, you know. Continue doing what you have to. You have a lot of kids. You know, be consistent with them and you'll be fine. God bless you and happy birthday again.
Hey Cheryl, happy birthday. 40 is nothing, it's easy. And some of the best years of your life are in your 50s, so you still have stuff to look forward to. I just want to tell you that how impressed I am with your Star Wars knowledge, and you are by far the best stay-at-home mom networking ninja that I have ever watched on Facebook. So happy birthday and many more. God bless you.
Happy birthday, Cheryl. I just want to tell you how amazing you are. I hope you have the best 40th birthday ever. I appreciate you and everything you've done for me over the years. You have been the only friend that I have since high school that has been to pretty much all of our functions, for my kids, from the baby shower, the wedding, to Andrew's going away college party. And I just want you to know how much I love you and appreciate you. Happy birthday. Happy 40th birthday. You're amazing. Have a great day. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Cheryl. I can't wait to celebrate the big 40 with you. It's going to be amazing and fun because you are amazing and fun and you deserve all the praise in the world on your big day. Love you.
Hi, Cheryl. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. And I can't believe how old we're all getting. It seems like just yesterday that I was meeting you guys at MCS in junior high. You're definitely one of the reasons that I do not regret going to that school. So happy birthday and have another great year.
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
Happy birthday.
She's 40. Hope it's the best years to come. Happy 40th.
Happy birthday, Cheryl. I love you like a sister. God bless you with good health and many happy years.
Happy birthday, Cheryl. I love you so much. Happy 40th. That sentence is crazy. I remember just spending the summers over there and you were so obsessed with Howie from Backstreet Boys and you would like, it's a whole thing, but I'm going there. So you would like, it would be nice when you'd get the covers and you would like cover yourself and be like, Howie, Howie, Howie. Anyways, it was a memory that will stick with me forever. You were so obsessed with him, like I am with the Beeb, so I totally get it. Looking back, it's hilarious because he's not that cute. Anyways, I love you, and you always made things fun for me and Karen, and I just always remember you being you, and you have made an impact in my life, and I will forever love you. So happy birthday, and I hope you live your best.
Happy birthday, Cheryl. Happy 40th birthday. Just wanted to say that we love you. We love your whole family. Yeah, Sharon too. Anyways, want to thank you for allowing us to be a part of this day, and hope that this is a birthday you will never forget. Okay, now that that's out of the way, how are them pumpkin cookies coming along?
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
Hippie, happy birthday.
The big 4-0.
Ha-cha-cha-cha.
Have a great time. Take care.
God bless you.
Hi to my amazing, beautiful, loving, kind, funny mom, sister, daughter, and wife, and friend. Cheryl, happy birthday. I wish you all of the love and happiness a billion times over that you give everyone who loves you and myself. No one deserves it more. You are the best friends a person could have, and I'm so lucky you're one of mine. Thank you for just being my friend and loving me, and I love you. I love you. 40 is going to be amazing, and let's party. Happy birthday.
Hey, Cheryl. Hope you have an awesome birthday.
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
Happy birthday to Cheryl.
Hope you have a good rest of the day. Enjoy the party and the food and family and friends and dancing and fun.
Thanks for all you do. Taking Jamers, even though you have 7 of your own.
Making him grilled cheese at his request.
Bye.
And you might enjoy the dance that I'm going to do at the party.
Happy birthday, Cheryl.
We love you very much, and we are so happy to celebrate this day with you.
Happy birthday to Cheryl.
Thank you for everything you do for us.
Okay, I had to start over because I was crying in the first video. Anyways, I want to say happy birthday to my oldest sister, Cheryl. I love you so much. Nobody knows me and nobody knows you the way we know each other. We're the only two people in this universe that grew up in our era. And you know what I mean. We started in the 80s together, and we've been doing everything together ever since. I hope you enjoy your 40s, and I'm not too far behind you. Love you.
Bye. Happy birthday, Cheryl. Mom, the most important one to wish you a happy birthday. I'm so proud of you. I'm proud of the mom you are. I'm proud of the wife you are. But mostly, I'm proud of the Christian that you are. And it's been a blessing to see you grow as a Christian and want to serve the Lord. And thank you, Tony, for being the head of their house. And Dad would be so proud. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday, Mama. I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Mama. Love you so much. We all love you so much. I really don't know how I would live without you. We're so alike, and you just understand the way I feel sometimes. And if I had any other mom, I feel like she wouldn't understand me as much as you do. We really appreciate you, and we love you, Mama. Happy birthday.
Sorry to interrupt, but I just have to say, that is one good-looking kid. She's definitely going places. Okay, I'm so sorry.
Happy birthday, sweetheart. I love you so very much. I'm just so thankful that we get to celebrate another year, a very special milestone this year, and I hope that your day can be as special as you are. I know that it can't be, but at least we tried. I just want to tell you I appreciate everything that you do for us as a family, for me. person. I know it's been a very, very difficult year, and the older you get, the more you realize how precious moments are. I'm just so thankful for this one. I love you so very much. And happy 40th birthday, sweetheart, and to many more.
And now it's time to take a look back, way, way back to when Mama was just a little girl. Enjoy!
Sing out of key. Oh, baby, how do you lie? All I need is my brother. I sang a buggy to hell. I don't say it no more. Gonna get out of my prayer. Yeah, 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 I'm gonna try. Keep on getting
out. Oh my God! Oh!
Oh, the Wolverine.
Hurt you?
Yes.
Hurt me too.
All the time, yeah.
What do you see when you turn on the light?
I can't tell, but it sure feels like midnight. Don't you know I'm gonna make it with my friends? I promised myself I'd get by. Said I'm gonna try it with my.
Why?
Yep. Oh, there's gotta be a song about it. Gonna tip me right on over. Somebody take me tonight. Oh, yeah, yeah. Said I'm gonna get by with my friend. Oh, yes, I'm on.
Keep on trying with my friend.
And last but not least, here is a special message from my Tata.
Sometimes we through our lives and things going by so quickly, we don't stop and meditate on what God has done for us and how He did it. And I love you guys. You know, I wish things were different and we could give out more things. But that's not the important thing. The important thing is that God's given us the greatest gift, His Son. And I'm thankful that we have a family that we can just sit around and rejoice together in the fact of what God's done for us.